rookie mistake. About Nathan Hamm is he never loses his head. Doesn't matter how bad you're beating him. He just keeps his calm. See, how many beginners do you know that'll take a timeout just because they need to get their head straight? Awesome. He's going to be one of Colorado's up-and-coming players, man. All you guys around the country, you want to win a rookie title or amateur title, you better start looking at this kid.